You should now be at point 7. We are in front of the Fujimiyagura. This tower is the only existing yagura left standing in the Honmaru, and is the only one of 3 existing yagura in the complex today, with 3 tiers, or Sanju Yagura. This structure was rebuilt in 1659, 2 years after the destructive Meireki long sleeve fire that destroyed the castle in 1657. Yagura, or towers, were multifunctional structures that were used for purposes other than for storing arrows, as their name suggests. Yagura were often constructed at the corners of a keep. Called sumi yagura, they were often outfitted with ishi otoshi, or stone-dropping windows, in addition to serving as conventional watchtowers or defensive stations. Fujimiyagura here served as the main keep of the castle after it was decided in 1657 that the main donjon would not be rebuilt, as the country was at peace and the Tokugawa held power firmly. The shogun often retreated here in summer to watch the annual fireworks display on the Sumida River. Today, sadly, the river is no longer visible from here. As you move from here towards audio point 8, keep in mind that it was near where the Ohiruma, the 1,000 mat room, where the shogun held audience for his daimyo, was located. Long corridors connected the Ohiruma to the various halls in the Omote, and one of these, the Matsuno Oroka, is the most famous of them all. This corridor was used by daimyo after a ceremony had ended in the Ohiruma, and they were on their way to various other study halls, according to strict protocol, and to each lord's status. When you reach point 8, begin audio track number 8.